Hello everyone, Genma the Samurai here, and welcome back to this part of Final Fantasy 15. Alright, so last part, we were basically doing some side quests. In this part, we're going to go back to the plot. But we're actually going to be taking a route through territory that we haven't actually gone through yet. So I'm actually going to let the car ride actually kind of roll this time.
Everything in order.
Just because I want to see the scenery involved with this route. So, yeah. Anyways, how are you guys doing? I'm doing pretty good. It's kind of weird how ahead of my current uploads I currently am, so, I am definitely reading your comments, though, on, some of the videos so far and stuff, and it's definitely been, I've been enjoying some of your guys' reactions to some of the things. Stupid cat part. I mean, there's definitely a whole lot of really interesting side quests that I've been doing, this game is very fun. Sorry, I'm moving this. It's very fun for side quests and stuff. I don't really have much else to say aside from that. It's just a really good game. Gosh, that rock still seems important. I'm not sure, like, what for, but yeah. Hello?
Man, that's one funky looking mountain. Wouldn't want to pass up a shot of this. Can I?
Sure. Let's do it.
I guess so. Shoot.
All right! Let's get a little closer then.
All right. Let's get closer to the mountain. All right. Oh, that Final Fantasy VII music. Where are we stopping? Exactly? Okay, right here. All right.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Okay, so let's go. Oh man, that looks really cool. I don't know what it is about this mountain, but it just does look really darn cool. Okay, so from over here. Okay, yep, just the Zvenya mountain. Jeez.
Magitek engine, it's close.
For real? Out here? Okay, that would be really annoying. Oh, there it is. Alright, let's just kill these guys before I check out this mountain. Okay. There we go. Okay. Yeah, these guys are like easy cakes. Gladio, go. Alright. Alright.
Sorry, yeah.
Woo!
Say your prayers.
Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oh, get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. What are you guys doing? Help!
Sure.
Help! 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 Jeez. Okay. Wow, guys. Alright. It's definitely a little bit irritated about that. I was getting electrocuted, you guys were like, oh, what do I do? Alright, it's fine though. Maybe I'll patch that. Okay, let's take a photo.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
Okay.
Let me get this shot.
Okay. Well, there we go. We got the... Oh, that was a really bad glare, dude. That was a really bad glare, but I guess we can keep that.
Oh, love the lighting.
You like the lighting? That glare was awful. You need
Not
to work on that.
Overhead.
You really need to work on that, dude. Okay, well... I'm so done with these guys. Just like in episode Duske, I am so done with dealing with these dudes. Okay, well, either way. I also haven't actually rested yet, which I probably should do.
Boy. Man, that hurts.
Another headache. This is not normal.
Alright, well, let's resume.
Everything in order.
Sorry? Yep.
Alright.
Jeez. Yeah, I've been putting in a ludicrous amount of time in this game. I probably just want to, like... I do want to, like, beat it, like, as quick as possible while enjoying everything. So that's kind of this weird balance I'm kind of doing right now. So, yeah. Gosh, the whole scenery is really cool. That is a weird mountain, though. I keep bringing that up, but it is. whatever. I heard the dog. Is the dog still there? Luna's dog? Oh, whatever. Okay, no, I feel that's important, because that was a loud bark. If it was loud enough to, like, distract me, that could be Luna's dog? No, we're going back this way. Come on. Oh, it looks like it's going to rain. Bruh. Okay. Are we really not going to... Okay. There we go. Yep, I'm taking control. I'm sorry. I want to take a detour. Alright, you can take your GPS and shove it. Alright. Because I heard a dog. Okay.
Hey, want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, I heard a dog. Yeah. One moment. Sorry about that. Anyways, what's over here? Okay. There's a quest. I did hear a dog. Oh, whatever. We need to get back to the main quest. I'm not gonna worry about that. Alright, let's just go. Sorry about the detour. Okay, we're gonna resume.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Okay, I'm just gonna scoop this. I wonder why I was only getting Final Fantasy like 7 tunes, Final Fantasy 7 and 13 tunes. Let's skip to this next thing. It's also 7. Okay, so that's Brotherhood. Beneath the trees. Airship. Final Fantasy 1. I swear I heard that there was, like, stuff as old as Final Fantasy, like, 4 and below. So I'm wondering why I'm not getting any of that. I'm getting a lot of Final Fantasy 13. Is it because I played 13 on my PlayStation account? Or do I have to, like buy it as the game progresses? Okay, well, whatever. Oh, this music was pretty decent. Okay, so Final Fantasy 13, I brought up several times for a comparison point. I guess I have a history with that game. And believe it or not, that history actually began positive. I actually really liked the game for a long time because it was easy to beat. Exclusively because it was easy to beat. And I kind of liked everything that came with it because I kind of liked some of the characters. But kind of as I've gotten older, I like the game infinitely less than I, way less than I used to. Especially after I watched a video, it was by, the Spoony one where he made this big, giant analysis of Final Fantasy XIII. And there were a ton of things I didn't even, like, think about that were just really, like, oh my god, this is bad, that I didn't even, like, think about with that game. Now, a lot of it was just overanalyzing for the sake of comedy. It's super long videos, but they're all very funny. But the thing is that, like, there were just a lot of, like, basic storytelling techniques that Final Fantasy XIII kind of failed to do on almost every single level. And it didn't help that the game itself was just a straight hallway of a video game. So when I play it, it's like, it was easy to beat because, like, it was just trial, it's just you go and play it. Maybe you might get stuck on a boss for a little bit until you figure out how to actually fight the boss correctly, and then at that point, you win. There's no real side quests in 13 until, like, late game, like 20 hours into it. And by that point, you really kinda don't care anymore. Like, you played the entire game just kinda playing in a hallway, and you just wanna beat it at that point. Even then, when you do the side quests, it didn't feel real or any. It just felt awkward, and I didn't like it. Just Final Fantasy XIII is not a very good game at all. I don't know. That's my opinion on it. I know there's a lot of people who like the 13 games, and again, I was once one of them, but I don't know. I don't think it's, like, that great of a game. There's so many places. Good lord. Well, anyways, though, when it comes to some other, like, games and stuff, so, I guess, I also played Final Fantasy. Oh.
Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
I'm with Iggy.
Okay, alright, fair enough. Is this a place where we can stop? Alright, we'll have to find somewhere to stop. Okay. Alright, so the roads are very dangerous at night, apparently. Oh. What, Ignis?
Knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
Well, the nearest town was a while ago, though. I think, alright, based off the level 30 monsters I've seen running around.
Yeah.
Sorry for your noise.
Let's head back to town. Well then, let's call
exclusively based off the level 30 monsters running around. Okay, I'm glad it auto-travels me to it. Oh, we have to deal with a loading screen. Okay, I'll be right back, guys. Okay, we're back. So, are we already rested, or are we just arriving back in town? I don't know. I see a black screen.
Oh, damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, well, I got muscle.
Listalem.
You just can't see it.
If you say so.
Okay, I guess we're in Listalem. Alright. Sure. Alright, so I guess I didn't really ever get to see, like, the full pathway, but whatever, this is fine. Let's go and stay at the inn where, Iris. Iris? I guess they called her? Where she's staying. Or where she is. I don't, whatever. We're gonna go there. Okay. Yeah, I don't know, it's like I said, Final Fantasy XIII. It's kind of a piece of crud. I played 13-2, I never played Lightning Returns. I don't really plan to play Lightning Returns.
Oh, greetings. Will you be staying with us?
300? Sure.
It's bedtime.
Huh.
Okay. Do-do-do-do-do. Okay, now we're all level 21. Okay.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
You keep saying that. It's not that great.
Perfect timing.
What's with your face, Prompto? Oh goodness, the nighttime driving. Okay. the peace signs. Okay. That angle is pretty cool. I guess I'll save it. That one definitely is a good angle. Okay. Well, there we go. Okay, so let's go. Man, this whole town is really cool. Again, I'm gonna want to explore this later. I just want to get to our destination already, darn it. Man. But no, Final Fantasy 13. Okay, so 13 won, though. I kind of, like, in retrospect, though, I kind of just respect because it, at least, like, it ended in a way where it's like, okay, this game was a piece of garbage, but at the very least, it was, how do I put it? It was self-exclusive to itself. And then there's 13-2, where it's like, oh yeah, we made a sequel that completely retconned the ending of the first one very, literally. Like there was an actual plot reason for the retcon that was weird and out of place and thematically came out of the complete left blue when you go straight from the first game to it chronologically. And 13-2, like, okay. So again, this is time traveling back to when I liked the game. 13-1, I mean. 13-2 was like, I heard that it was going to involve time travel, and it definitely raised eyebrows for me. Because I'm like, why does it have time travel? Why, what, because I don't know why and what to do. One thing I want to say right now when it comes to, like, plots and stuff, is that if you don't know what you're doing, if you're not, like, a competent, like, if you don't know how to, like, write something well, what is the kiss of death is whenever you try to include time travel. Time travel I love as a concept, but it is something you need to understand what you're working with, and you need to set your own ground rules. And 13-2, instead of...
Can't forget the skewers we had in Lestalem.
Yes. We must return for more.
What? I didn't think you were into street food.
Tasty, cheap, convenient. What's not to like?
Okay. But yeah, it's just, yeah... Plots. Okay, well, I guess I should stop talking about 13 long enough to say. Here we go again. Alright, so...
No kidding aside, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
Nah, it's cool. Let's go.
All kidding aside, I hate you. Time to show you what I can really do!
Okay.
I only had a gill for every time he said that.
Okay.
Ready for this?
Okay. Level 54.
Stop us. Well, here we are.
Smash it.
Okay. Whoa, we're already almost dead. Okay. Wow. Alright. Let's run. Yep, let's run. Let's run. Jeez. Item. Use it. Okay. Alright. So, yeah. I'm gonna have to save that for, like, after... Okay, so these enemies are no joke. Okay. Alright. Dude, this music, though. Alright. Oh, what the heck is... So I have to walk through this snake, though, to get... Okay. I don't think I'm ready for this. Oh my gosh. Okay. Pronto, go. Oh wait, there we go.
Knocked. Glad Pato, you're up.
All right.
Nice one, Pato.
Okay. Wow, these are also no joke. How the heck am I supposed to do this already?
We need
to
help Ignis. We need you out there, big guy. Thanks, would be nice.
Okay.
Cut the deal.
What the heck, game? We're already, like, way higher level than these things, and yet they're still kicking our butts.
Let's come.
Okay. I'm a little bit annoyed by this. Okay.
Me.
Gosh darn it! Hey, someone? Anyone gonna help me out?
Nice time, Gladio.
Thank you.
No time.
All right. There we go, Gladio. You got this. Okay. Get up. Use this. Okay. This is more than a little bit bad. Prompto. Okay.
Are you sure you can handle this? You bet. I'll
try. What the heck? What the heck? So I have to walk through the snake to get... Am I just that underleveled right now? What? I can't escape these, though. What? Wait, I'm dropping health. Why am I dropping health? Okay, we're running. Okay. I'm really upset. So, hold on. Wait, I'm supposed to get behind that, right? Or is it meant to be above the... Oh my god. Okay, so wait, unless I'm supposed to climb up this rock face? On the left side. Okay.
Watch your back!
There we go.
Thanks.
Wow. I don't think we're gonna be prepared though. If we walk in and enemies are like,
behind the waterfall.
Two-shotting us again.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in.
Okay. But no, for real though, if we're gonna die.
An entrance.
This
is looks
a problem.
Like the legend checks out.
Okay, I'm
this
gonna
place
walk
gives
out.
Me goosebumps.
Okay, it's saving.
Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little chill won't kill you.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons
yeah,
at bay?
Because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
And there's our
okay. Slam.
Say your prayers.
Ooh. Okay, no, we are not healthy enough for this. I have to somehow walk past the other things to get into this area. Okay. Alright, so the plans are clear. Okay, so we're not overly underprepared for this place. We're certainly not, like, healthy enough.
You like that?
Okay.
Solid.
Put it in the books.
Like
it's
level wise,
now.
That wasn't bad. But God. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna head back to the car. And then we're gonna come back in here. I'm just gonna run past everything. All the crabs, all that, we're gonna run past them. We're gonna run past this giant snake monster. We're gonna just run to the cave. So, return to the car. Okay, we're back. So, I'm gonna go buy some potions and other things. Oh, I can use the chocobo. I can use the chocobo to get there. Okay.
Hello and welcome.
Bye. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Thank you kindly.
And I had 6 of these before. Okay.
Come again.
Alright. And probably some stat buffs if I could find some place to eat. Barbecue chips made with 100% laden potatoes from Calo. Hot barbecue sauce packed with 10 spices. I don't even know. Okay. Interesting. Okay, well. Either way, let's get the chocobo. Let's get Okay, yeah, so the price, I think, is different depending on where you are. Okay, I'm only gonna need them for one day from here. Spider silk. Okay, Firefly motor oil lube the last through the roughest rides. Okay. Interesting. Alright. Let's go. You're going to be the key to me getting through this. It's funny though, you did use a chocobo to get past the snake monster in Final Fantasy VII.
Keep it moving.
Right behind you.
I'm wondering if that's what was intended in this case. Okay. Prompto, how dare you be in my way? Okay, let's go. Okay. But no, that Midgarsolom is no joke. That's level 50.
Man, that hurts. Another headache. This is not normal.
Jeez. Okay.
Next thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Okay, so, like, level 50 monsters or something, I'm gonna guess, are, like, they have just special music and stuff. Okay. Alright. So, you have to get off.
Thanks
Thank
for
you,
the ride.
Alright, let's go. Alright, well. Oh, I didn't rest! I'll be right back. Alright, we're back, guys. So, let's go. Gosh, I just spent way too long getting ready for this. Okay, so now we are with good health and having all of our, we're decently leveled and have a good amount of health. So I think we're actually able to go and do this.
Heading down a slippery slope?
Whoa. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Sorry, make that What was that? Okay, so these guys can, like, snipe attack me?
What can I say?
Ah, these are some new imps. Okay. There we go.
Oh, I got an ice cream headache. Without the ice cream.
Gosh darn it, Prompto.
I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
Again. Really.
Oh my gosh. Uh-oh. Well, oh. Oh my gosh. It's what a you again. Except as a regular enemy, I guess? Okay, can quadcast? No. Let's see. Tricast, fire. Yeah, do that one. Okay. Anyways, I just want to have that, and boop. There we go. Gosh darn it. Okay. Alright. So, it seems fire isn't actually gonna, like, linger in here, which actually is a good thing, in my opinion. Okay. I need to watch out for the little balls of electricity. Okay, there we go.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Awesome. Okay. So, let's see. Hello. Let's absorb that. Alright, ice is full. So I'm not really sure how, like, the weakness system works, if it's consistent or if just specific enemies have specific weaknesses. Okay, so that seems to be where I need to go. Well, I do remember now that I do have, like, those weapons that, like, do crazy amounts of damage. Should I be using those more? I have no idea.
Just do whatever.
I don't really like the payoff idea where, like, my health drops while using them, and that's my major problem.
You're on fire today.
Okay.
This shouldn't take long.
There you go. These enemies are like. Okay. Alright.
Sorry about that.
We all good.
That was easy.
Better than good.
Good to go.
Man, though, this cave looks like an actual cave. That's like something that I just want to point out. Like, which also means that navigating this is going to be a little bit crazy. I mean, I've never actually been active in a game like that. Okay. There we go. Alright, well, let's head back up. What was over here? So I can't go up there. Star pendant. Alright, well, let's head back the other way. Well, how are you guys all doing? I'm just doing my go-to phrase. Still, this is a really darn... Like, okay, I can actually handle the cave itself, but I can't handle even remotely the things in front of the cave. I mean, like, I almost killed one of the crabs. But I got really weakened by the snake before I fought them. So maybe I could handle the crabs. I'd probably definitely take them out after I'm done with this actual area. How many of those do I have left? I have two more casts. Okay. This magic system actually isn't that bad. I thought it was gonna be kind of like, eh. But.
This seems. I did not.
Oh my gosh, not another one of you.
Say your prayers!
Okay, let's go.
Let's all!
Okay. Yeah, this boss did a lot of damage. Whoa. Okay. You jerk. Oh, another one of these. Beautiful. Oh, gosh. Oh my gosh, okay. Okay, Gladio, come on. Here we go, Tempest.
Nice work, Gladio.
Friggin' thing!
This can't be.
Oh no. Ignis, kill yourself. Gladio, go!
Try this!
Go again.
Gladio, do it!
Whoa, are you serious?
No.
I'm not sure what to believe.
Wait.
Okay. That was a close one.
Thank you for that.
Too close for comfort.
Uncomfortable just being.
What was that that he wasn't sure what to believe? I was kind of just paying attention to not dying. Okay. Alright, so I took a lot more damage than I really should have just now. Alright, where is that thing? I'm gonna kill it. Oh, he's got little babies now.
Get back!
Biggie, what's Gladio doing?
I shouldn't have tried to parry there.
Hello.
Dead.
Let's go.
Sorry, I really was not going to put up. I'm not putting up with that. All right. That was a jerk move. He hit me. I took fall damage.
Check?
Triple checked.
Then we're done.
Where to next?
Okay. So we're gonna follow this upper path. Try not to fall at any given point because it'll probably spawn monsters. That's the thing I've learned from this whole situation. Okay, so I've noticed, I think, that there's, like, little green marks to show, like, okay, that's a tiny ledge to walk on. That's actually really cool. I appreciate that. Okay.
Came to a dead end.
And? You find anything?
Nothing but ice.
Cool.
This banter is the best. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, let's see. Okay, so I can walk around, maybe?
Knocked, if I may. Don't ask. Yep, we're lost.
Don't answer. Don't know where we came from. Don't know where we're going.
Knocked, if I may. Don't. Is there a way for me to melt some of this with, like, fire? Hold on, let's... I'm gonna try to melt, Okay. That's what we're gonna do. This Because that seemed like I might be able to do something about it. No? Oh. Okay, so it's combat exclusive. Well, would have been cool. Still, whatever. I mean, it's just setting off my Zelda instincts a little bit. But at the same time, not really. It's like, I'm like, okay, so I want to blow up a wall, but I can't. I have to, like... Okay, we're already very quickly approaching 50 minutes. Is there some other way to get to where I need to go? Uh-oh. Of course. Oracle Ascension Coin. Alright, yeah, I'm a bit lost too. Oh, okay. Dude, slime though. Jeez. Okay, I'm not doing that while they're...
Where you swing that thing? All in together now.
How about this?
Woo!
Same page.
Yeah. Darn it! Someone heal me! Someone heal me! Someone heal me!
Say your prayers.
Someone heal me! Heal me! So, do we head up here then? I guess so. Alright. Let's move.
So, the glaive is through here?
Most likely.
Let's see for ourselves.
Well, at least I'm, like, figuring out where to go.
Wah!
Again, this game is just well designed. It's like... open with, like, a certain level of linear. Like, enough that, like, you know, I can... But, so, like, we have dungeons like these where...
Just don't get too
I can, yeah. Anyway, I guess that applies probably to most open world games. I don't usually play those. So that's why this is, like, a new thing to me. Yes. Okay. So, what? Yeah. Against everything? It's time. What is that? Straight up high potioning someone then.
Thank you.
No big.
Okay. What the heck just happened? Phoenix down. Okay, I'm not down yet, but I'm pretty darn close to being down.
For more.
Gladio, go.
Try this!
Gladio, go again.
Nice work, Gladio. Gladio, do it!
Yeah.
You sure you can handle this?
You bet.
Okay. Do action really fast when that happens. Okay. Gosh. Okay. Phoenix down, Ignis. I didn't want to use one right now, but this thing is kind of scary. And another one. Okay.
Not good.
was terrifying. That thing. So it's called Ronin?
My name Mo.
We're catching cold.
So here we go.
Alright. Yeah, we're pretty much at 50 minutes.
What I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup.
Probably
we're almost there. We gotta be, right?
Okay. All right. Well, here we go. Okay. This looks. The boss is gonna drop out of that. This is a boss room. So thank you guys so much for tuning into this part of Final Fantasy 15. I'll see you guys next time. Hope you all have a very nice day. All right. Bye.